very excited to be participating in the large NIH study called DREAM. DREAM is a study that's funded by the NIH to understand why patients who have acute pancreatitis are at increased risk of developing diabetes. This is a significant problem. Over 300,000 patients per year are admitted to the hospitals with acute pancreatitis, and it costs more than $2 billion a year to care for these individuals. So acute pancreatitis, we know, is associated with a number of complications. It can range from very mild disease to a very severe disease and be life-threatening. Fortunately, most people survive a bout of acute pancreatitis, but there are chronic complications of acute pancreatitis. This can be pancreatic insufficiency, where people need enzyme replacements to help with digestion, and the other thing that can happen is diabetes. The diabetes oftentimes requires management with insulin therapy to control blood sugars. So if we can find out why people are developing diabetes, hopefully that will lead to opportunities to prevent diabetes in people who've had acute pancreatitis. We now know that diabetes seems to be a long-term complication of acute pancreatitis, but we don't know why this occurs. So we're enrolling at the Translational Research Institute individuals who suffered in a bout of acute pancreatitis. They'll come in for an evaluation, they'll be checked for diabetes, and we'll follow them over a period of about 3 years or so. We hope that people with acute pancreatitis will consider participating in our trial because we feel like this will really make an advance to patients with acute pancreatitis that represent a pretty common cause of diabetes in our country.